go. Try and measure the resistance of this resistor here. Okay. Make sure you get the dial and the connection settings, the cables and the screen. All right, pretty good. That's good. That's it.